Welcome back to Psychonauts. Today is a progression stream. So the other day we freed a lot. We freed their brains from their jars and added them back to their minds. I'm not going to stay in this world much longer.
Huh?
I need to regroup back at HQ.
Affirmative.
A completion run of Mila another time, because that will take hours scoring for everything. I'll definitely do that as a .5 stream.
I want to go to the campfire area.
I want to see the children that
you
I freed.
So cute in that janitor outfit.
Oh god. That's not where I want to go, but that doesn't matter.
Sorry.
Well, there is a path. At this point, I really don't need to buy more. This is not a path. This is it.
Man! Hey! Watch it!
Is there anybody? Must be the beds.
Hey!
Yeah, Key's cabins is where I wanted to go. Because I wonder... Okay, for her I am a fly. For them I am a fly. Okay. I'm insignificant. Glad to have checked that. I'm a hockey player or cowboy. Okay, they have their own types of vision.
Hey, wanna help me save the world?
I'm just going to save this little part of it right here, with my man over there riding shotgun.
Hey, wanna help me save the world?
It's time to circle the wagons, partner. That's the best plan right now. I'm busy patrolling the homestead with my partner Chops riding shotgun.
Okay. Have fun. Oh yeah, there are three shacks.
Hey, wanna help me save the world?
Nope.
Hey, wanna help me save the world?
Nope.
Okay. Nobody here. You know, I saved more than these for... Okay, so this is how I get access to all the videos. I see. So for me, I don't have access to everything yet. Fine. Wonder where the other kids are. Probably at the lake. The other group is at black here. Let's not get take too long.
It's time to go to the lake.
Yes, sir, Admiral, sir.
I don't think she will ever let me see what she thinks I look like. It would have been interesting. Shouldn't there be a kid nearby? The kid she was going out with? I don't know where he is. There's an achievement later after I've gotten given back to a kid's fair brains. So I will need to know where they are. I guess I might explore them. For now, let's just go and explore the world. So we need this.
What's up, Linda?
Prepare yourself for passage. Human child.
Okay, so from here. That's right, you can't jump up this way. And they go away immediately. All the brains have been collected here. So let's start with our actress here. Will I get her crazier or more sad?
Oh, if you don't like the performance, a simple boo will do.
This world.
Cut! Hey, kid! Can't you see I'm trying to produce a play here?
No.
Oh, God! Even a child can see I've lost control of this production. Okay, Becky, get a grip.
Child?
Look, kid, it wasn't always like this. We used to have a hit show on our hands. Everybody loved us. But then our big star, Bonita Soleil, got stage fright and locked herself in her dressing room. So now we're stuck flipping between sunshine shenanigans and the horror of Agatha Home. Oh.
Which is like flipping between a root canal and a sharp stick in the eye.
Just ignore Jasper. He's just a critic. He happens to be right.
I'll go talk to Benita. I'm sure all she needs is a little pep talk.
That and acting lessons.
You can get Benita to take the stage again. And you're the star of my show, kid.
This is so silly. There's no music. Only cries.
Getting anything. I must be out of range or something. I'm not getting anything.
Okay, so I can
range or something.
Yeah, I'm skipped with glasses now. So many people crying and
got it! Suitcase tag. That's why I'm here.
Okay, at least I know where the suitcase is right now.
Got it! Hey! Guess she really doesn't want to see anyone right now. Guess she really doesn't want to see anyone right now.
Well, she's not gonna see anyone right now. No problem.
I must be out of range or something.
Okay, she sees me as an autograph of herself.
Mm-hmm. Hey, watch it, or I'll call security.
Oops. Oh, yeah.
Excuse me, Miss Soleil. I heard you were feeling bad, so I just wanted to say that whatever you're going through, you're not alone. I used to be a performer myself, and I know how hard it is when...
Kid, can't you see I'm trying to have a moment here?
Sorry. I was looking for Bonita Soleil.
You mean the personal muse of Gloria von Guten? Her inner sunshine?
The spirit of her youth, yes.
That's me. What do you want, an autograph? I'm kind of busy here.
So, who's that crying?
Oh, sorry. Hey, can we kill the waterworks for a second? Thanks. It's a recording. It helps me focus.
They need you on stage right away for your big number.
Am I not playing this right or something? I'm drowning in a quagmire of self-pity. Why aren't you getting that? Should I be doing more with my hands?
So, you're not going out on stage?
Have you seen any of the plays we put on here? Those god-awful slices of Gloria's terrible life? How am I supposed to bring light to those? Listen, the burden of being the only sunshine in this theater is just too much for one beautiful, glowing, inspirational muse to bear, you know?
Is there any way I can get you to take the stage? For the fans?
If you can get me some help out there so I'm not the only light on the set.
I'll turn on a spotlight.
That could work. But you'll need a candle. I think there might be a spare in the storeroom. If you can get a candle into a spotlight and light it, I'll come out and give the show one last try. But I'm not promising anything.
I'll leave you alone now. I know you have a lot of crying to do.
Thank you. Now, where was I? You're making a mess!
Yeah, but I kinda want the health. So what do we have here? We have... memories. Air cool training. Agatha's home for girls. Okay. She was left there. A whip, really? I don't think it really works that way. Ah, yeah, that's right.
I need a steamer trunk tag for this guy. I need a steamer trunk tag for this guy.
Out of my way, that way I can actually move. Okay, so I was supposed to do something different, I think. Oh, the crying and the silence, it's so unsettling. The choice to go musicless for this segment is... different, let's say.
Got it.
Okay. That's all the lights and all the figments in this. At least it's very dark here, so the figments found out.
I need the steamer trunk tag for this guy.
Well, which tags do I have then? I have a handbag and the suitcase. Okay, so the suitcase I can definitely do. That's one crying baby less. Oh, music to my ears. This one also I can get rid of. Hey, what's that? Help. The moving ones are the most painful to get. Okay, the steamer trunk. Yeah, this one wasn't the best. I think the best one was the Gamora. The Milkman was pretty good, except for the boss of it. The boss left to desire, I think. Okay, is that all of them? That's all of the ones on this part. Candle. I'm not going to set it on fire yet. I want to collect these first.
Got it.
Okay. That was done very quickly then. There isn't much of this world then. Ammo up. I can get the steamer trunk at the very least. That will be out of the way and we can move on to the next part of this world. If I recall, I'm going to unlock different parts of the world depending on how I affect her performance and which scene is playing. Okay, didn't need to exactly see that, but yeah. So I'm going to need pyrokinesis. Don't think I'm... Wait, is there something there? No. Okay. The candle is over there. That looks like a mouth. Well,
look alive, people! Bonita Soleil is about to take the stage! Flower girls in position one. And action!
Tonight I will be playing the part of Gloria von Guten, the famous actress!
In this nostalgic memory of her breakthrough role in the smash hit musical,
Sunshine Shenanigans!
Yay! Oh dear.
And where would Gloria be without her muse?
Her inner sunshine!
The spirit of her youth! Played tonight, once again, by Bonita Soleil! Oh, I do so hope that my mother is proud of me!
Not again!
The Phantom!
I've seen some bad plays in my day, but this one's an actual menace! And it's all her fault. It's her bad acting that makes the Phantom strike. This time, I'm going to file a formal complaint and get this theater shut down.
Great. Well, I'm off to go kill myself.
You know, you could be a more constructive critic.
Kid, if you want to see a good play, come talk to me. I've got a script here that'll knock them dead, I promise.
Hey! Whoa, 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 whoa! Careful! That's the manual mood override. That's how we set the right mood for the play. Mess with that, and we'll have happy plays on sad sets, sad plays on happy sets. Total chaos. Or worse. Improv. So whatever you do, don't mess with the manual mood override unless you want to see some strange stuff happen.
You heard Felity. We want to see strange stuff. That is pretty strange.
Welcome to Hagatha, the home school for girls, where you will begin your long and painful training in the theatrical disciplines. Wah-ha-ha!
But I don't want to study theater! I want my mom to come take me home right now!
Your mom has a career and a boyfriend to think about. She doesn't have time for an ugly little girl like you.
I think she's got issues.
Nothing more tedious than the tears of an unlovable child.
It's time to suffer for your art.
Effectively, things did become weird. Even that. There is another point up there. Oh, it's on here.
Hey, you said that if Benita performed, everything would be okay.
Okay, so I left out the part about the deadly phantom. I thought you'd chicken out.
Ma'am, I'm a psychonaut. Just show me how to get up to those catwalks he hides out in and...
Sorry, no way up there. Well, there was this one way. We would lower this prop hot air balloon down from the catwalks and then pull it back up again. If you find it, or any other play for crying out loud, just bring it to me and I'll run the actors through it. We're so desperate for new material around here.
I see.
Oh.
I don't think I can get there with the dragon bear. Let's see what this looks like with light. I think I prefer the over mood, but that's just me. Okay. So I'm a fire hydrant for them. A flower. Okay, fine. Figments, previous one.
Oh, who would have thought that I,
that's different.
Gloria von Guten, would be starring in my own Broadway musical at such a young age. I hope my mother is proud of me. Well, here it goes.
Huzzah, forsooth! What is thine sweet smell in the air?
Let us spin and be happy, entwined in this pole of love, forever young and twisty.
Rejoice, for spring has besotten upon ourselves, and the spirit of May is a-lingering.
Hooray!
Yeah, that's a different set altogether. And figments change around here every single time I change a set. Let's see what the alternate version is. Maybe I should also check a bit with these guys.
Hey, can you help me get up to the catwalk so I can fight that phantom?
Ah! Can't get there from here! I mean, unless you did that one particular play on that one particular set. But what am I saying? That's almost impossible! Forget about it! The theater is doomed!
If you hate the show, show so much, why don't you just leave?
Oh, I can't stop looking at it. It's like the sight of a horrible car accident. A car accident where the victims can't act and the paramedics forget their lines.
Hey, why do you have to be so hard on Vanita?
I'm trying to save you from that mysterious phantom character. He only attacks when Bonita performs. If we got rid of Little Miss Sunshine, we'd all be safer now, wouldn't we? I'm only thinking of the children.
I don't think he has a neck.
But he's just trying to lighten things up around here.
Ah! I've seen better shines on a shoe! She should quit now while she can still get a job as a nightlight.
Say something nice, don't say anything at all.
The young boy's protests, though heartfelt, quickly lapsed into simplistic and tedious platitudes. 1.5 stars.
All right, later, you old gas bag.
Listen, this play just stinks. Here, try this one instead. This play has some action in it, some zing.
Wow, thanks. Are you actually being nice?
No, I'm just trying to keep myself halfway entertained. Go, give that to Becky and see if she can't find some actors to ruin it.
Okay, I'm 1.5 stars.
I'm not getting anything. I must be out of range or something.
Okay, but first, let's play a bit with the set. Interesting. I couldn't even see her. Okay. Ah, no. Okay, I found the balloon.
Hey, there's the hot air balloon I need to get to the catwalks. Now, if I could just get them to do a play that brings it down here, I could ride it up to the catwalks and take care of that phantom.
I see. Back to the dragon.
Oh,
I don't think. Yeah, the dragon sets me on fire. So I need to make this a happy stage first. If I want to change the play. There is something up there. Maybe I do need to change the scenario. Night of Joy.
Hey, what's this? A new script? Night of Joy? Weird. It smells like popcorn and it doesn't say which set to play it on. Oh well, we'll just play it on whatever's on stage. I mean, what could possibly go wrong? Here, you can be my first AD. Use the megaphone if you want to run the play again. Okay, new script, everybody. Let's practice. And action.
People are listening to me. People listen to me. People care about what I have to say. People respect me. Okay. People are listening to me.
Doing a great job, Becky.
Aww.
Maybe I need to. Night of Joy should do something with a dragon, no? That worked.
My father has nobly smoked the beast to his own death. He is a hero.
Yay, and for the record, not a bad kisser.
Of course, they would respawn. Oh, I don't think you are, no. The day the Melbos finally came. And this doesn't have a door when you actually. Let's return to Epitone then.
Thank you.
of the mail boat. That's going to be here, isn't it?
Oh, another script? The day the mail boat finally came? Uh-oh.
Prop department, I'm gonna need a boat on stage right away.
Okay, people. Laces, everyone. And action.
I say, I believe I do see the mail boat approaching. Ah, 'twas never a vessel more beautiful and resplendified.
Are you Miss Gloria von Guten?
Yes.
Well, then these bags and bags of lavender-scented fan mail must be for your beautiful self.
Yay!
Okay. So we have to... New stage.
Goodbye, my previously dear mother. I flee now to Europe to escape your insane jealousy over my amazing career.
Please do not leave me, Gloria, my daughter. Go now, and I shall do something unto myself both drastic and traumatizing to you.
Okay, so there's another one here. I can't seem to be getting these.
Well, I have a lot of walk-on bits. Oh, and sometimes I do the mailboat guy. It's a small part, but my agent says this is going to be my year.
So I'm still missing... What? Wow. There's only one vault here? Whoa, then. Two bags and I'm done. Interesting. Oh boy.
Pray tell me, my shady manager and rumored lover, must I truly ship my only daughter Gloria off to Hag of the Home School for Girls?
Yes, and immediately, before she ruins our career. I mean your career. And I shall mail the letters myself, personally.
No, you get off the stage. côté. So, only one left? Wow. Must be one I missed. Or it must be one of the parts I haven't explored yet. Where does this lead? Ah. So I can go back there now. Well, let's, because I don't want to go back here.
Hey! Sing, birdie.
Okay, I am a worm. I'm sure I have something to do with last script, but yeah. Okay, I'm a cat for them. That's what I wanted to see.
Goodbye, Hagatha home. Hey, I think this is the one with the...
Hey, props, is that hot air balloon still working?
Ah, yes.
Let's hustle, people. It's showtime. That means you two, kid. You gotta hustle onto that balloon if you want to get up to the catwalks. And... action!
Okay, so I need a set with clouds. I'm explaining here. Good.
this set? Rats. Let's just run around happily and maybe no one will notice.
Okay, the magic cloud is not in this set. I want to explore a bit back. Yeah, no, there's nothing here. Is there a magic cloud on the bad version? Anyway, to get to the mail boot. To get there. No, I think I need bad version of this. The sad version of this.
Be out of range. Must be out of range.
It's a megaphone. How could she not hear me? Not here. This isn't this set, actually. This stage it was.
Whatever is wrong, little girl?
Well, my family has left me alone in a bad, bad place for many years, and I don't know if they will ever come back for me.
Aw, don't worry. I'm sure they'll come for you, and you'll never have to think of that bad place again, ever.
Hey, you're right. I think I see them now.
Hello, my dear beloved daughter. We have come back for you. Please come with us and be happy and never think of this terrible, terrible place again.
Of course, it's the only one where I can actually jump, because the other one probably wouldn't let me land over there. Hey. So There was another Figment Dawn there that I have not seen. And this is different. Okay, let's see if when I'm invisible.
You are not welcome here. This is my sanctuary. Come no closer, or it will be the last thing you do.
I think that's one.
The Phantom.
Oops.
Watch your step. You are not welcome here.
So basically, it's a nightmare, isn't it?
This is my sanctuary. Come no closer, or it will be the last thing you do. I am Phantom. I see you down there. Look out below.
Oh, I was I actually needed to jump there.
Oops. Break a leg.
Because of this, I can't jump up.
You are not welcome.
I haven't noticed at all.
This is my sanctuary.
His pronunciation makes me remember certain show, Not Always Sunny.
I am the Phantom.
Yes, you are. Okay, so I want to go there. Oh no, I didn't need to jump, I just needed to go fast enough.
I see you down there.
look out below!
Okay, so we're going to do this differently. There's something this way.
You are not welcome here. This is my sanctuary. I am the Phantom.
Yep, it's there. To get you. Oh, yeah, okay.
This hatbox needs a hatbox tab.
Oh shit.
I see you down there. Look out below.
Fallen star. Okay, she was Gloria. She was known everywhere. She was shiny. All over everything. And then a mother committed suicide. Oh yeah, that would put a damper on everything, I would say. That's... Whoa. These are new.
Just kidding.
I didn't see what it so sees me like. So there are two ways to go about this.
You are not welcome here.
I would have noticed by then.
This is my sanctuary. Come no closer, or it will be the last thing you. I am the Phantom.
This leads to somewhere else. I think I want overpath. First, let's get rid of... No, I actually don't have any candy anymore.
I see you down there.
Hip.
out below.
Does it actually lead to the same place?
Short and stout. Hip.
Hip. Hip. It does, doesn't it?
Here is my hip. Here is my hip. Just kidding. I am the Phantom.
Okay, that was weird. Also, I'm definitely going to put on invisibility. That was close.
This is my sanctuary.
Yeah, I was gonna die there. Actually, how are you supposed to fight them?
Huh?
Need your analysis on a hostile.
What kind?
What about the really big, burly sensors?
It's best if they can't see you, so go invisible when they come around. Or burn them, or hit them with a confusion grenade if you're going for entertainment value.
They don't have the... Oh.
These hellhounds keep setting me on fire.
Now, if a dog did that to me, I'd shoot it from a distance with my Psy Blast.
I've got these little thistle girls attacking me.
They're only invulnerable when they're spinning. But if you can't wait, try fire.
There are these mean little harpies in Gloria's mind.
Shoot! Shoot them! Blast them in the head! We're trying to save the world here, not start an aviary.
You've been very helpful. That's all I need.
Good luck!
Oh yeah, like that. That phantom is a pain.
How dare you violate the sanctuary of the Phantom? Stop, or your next step will be your last.
I wonder. He's a critic. He is a critic.
Now just stay put so I can come punch and unmask you.
This is a boss fight, isn't it?
Okay, Phantom, it's time to find out who you really are. What? I totally guessed that.
You said it was Becky.
Okay, the jig is up, Phantom.
What? Why, I never. How dare you accuse me of being the rugged and romantic scoundrel that has thrilled and terrified audiences for years?
Yeah, I guess you're right. He's so agile and limber and thin. He could never be you.
Why, you? Of course it's me!
Well, it's time to hang up the cape, Tubbs, because your days of terrorizing the theater as the Phantom are over.
Maybe as the Phantom, but he's nothing compared to the full destructive force of an angry critic!
How can I say this and still sound cool? Sticks and stones may break my bones, but words will never hurt me?
Oh boy. Okay, so the hint. The hint was that you cannot stand the sunlight.
Your fighting is weak, uninspired, and flat as a pancake. Hey! Your moves are derivative.
Maybe if I'm invisible. No, I need that. And that.
And mechanical.
Make me invisible.
Reinforced falcon. A must.
Oh, wrong core.
A terrible fighter. Not up to the task at hand.
Okay, can't see me.
The crowd would have been disgusted had they managed to stay awake.
Okay, I don't need to be able to say yes.
Ah! That light! The review if you kill that kid with the goggles. Ow! You'll pay for that one, Spotlight. Take that, wretched regurgitator of the sun.
Ow, son of a.
Get him!
got them all. I'll give you what I gave your brother over there, huh? How do you like that?
Let's remain invisible.
Just playing.
Okay.
Not good enough. Fighting is weak, uninspired, and flat. Horrible hot beam of monster. Kill him before he gets over here.
Well, too late. I'm going to get over there. And that's one less critic.
Can't you take a little criticism?
I'm so sorry for eating the mic during the fight.
And where
that must have been loud.
Her inner sunshine!
The spirit of her youth! Played tonight, once again, by Bonita Soleil!
Well, I think she's doing better now.
Handsome, the spotlight is all yours. I believe I shall happily retire while I'm still young.
Finally, recognition for my acting talents.
I wonder how she sees me now. Still the same.
What are you doing out here, Gloria?
I can't remember the last time I came out here at night. It's so beautiful, isn't it? These plants could use a little water, though. Now, where's that hose?
She seems to be stuck by the lamppost. But I did not find that last pigment.
Hey there, kid. What are you doing back here?
Well, you know, it's always good to come back to the stage once in a while to make sure you still know how to act. So why isn't the big Bonita number playing?
Oh, Bonita's gone.
What? Oh, no.
Oh, no, no. It's good. We had an amazing 60-week run, 3 sold-out performances a day, and now she's just on a quick vacation before taking the show on the road. So the company and I are just practicing some of the old material to get ready for the tour. Well, let me know if you want to run some lines or something.
Okay.
Not much to do here except clean up all the cobwebs, collect all the...
I know. That was one where I might have missed a figment. But I did not. Did I? No, it did not. There is one single figment missing. Oh, Oh, god damn it. Where is it? It's gonna be backstage, isn't it? I don't want to have to add this stage to my list of stages I have to do again. Like I missed any here. Oh dear. No, it's not here. So it's one of the stages. God damn it. Come to think of it, I never called the balloon. Got to be on stage. Okay, so there's only in the nightmare version of this is a magic cloud. Okay, that's fair enough. Just do all of the stages quickly in light and darkness, I guess. This one. I need to go there, but I can't. Ah. Yeah, the nightmare version lets me go up. Yeah. Where is that last figment? Maybe on this one, if I activate the day, I didn't get anything on the ladder there. No, I don't think there's anything left here.
Man, these things smell terrible.
And we don't have to come back here, which is what I want.
I want to go back to the real world that badly.
Next time, Waterloo World. That's going to be a fun one as well. First, let's explore a little because I believe when you go higher on this. There are more brains. Yeah.
Look, we're not just an army, we're a family. And today we all have to just pull together and kill.
Ah, oh, good move, mate.
But let's see how...
You are a stinking disgrace!
Greetings, Dr. Labotta. One moment. Totally if you're Dr. Labotta, what happened to you? Greetings, Doctor.
I don't want to show anyone this bracelet. People will think we're totally boyfriend
That's
girlfriend.
Okay. I'm used to getting B.
Greetings, Dr. Labotta.
If I may say so, your claw is looking especially menacing today.
One moment. If you're Dr. Labotta, what happened to you? Where's your strappy jacket?
You inmates are getting ever more clever, but
you still can't fool old Crispin Whitehead.
I'm an orderly, you know. I am not an imposter. Good day.
Les chargés!
Yes, you certainly are not an imposter. Did I collect everything here? On the lower floor, I'm missing the pussy marker. Change marqueur.
Le fire.
It's got to be around somewhere. Explorable. Somewhere up, probably. I could always look up where it is, but where would be the fun in that? When I can endlessly get stuck instant.
Don't throw in the towel just yet.
Somewhere on this platform or close. I'm just gonna look it up, that way it's done. Lower floors. Okay, so there should be an upper section just before two large rooms with the large room with windows. Where is that? Yeah, I have everything.
Yep.
Here I am missing only one challenge marker. Okay, so. One large room.
Behind you, gentlemen.
Okay, definitely going to this world next time. But first...
Huh?
Let's regroup at HQ.
I need to regroup back at HQ.
Affirmative. Prepare for extraction.
Est arrivé!
Only 8. Damn it.
What is the current situation?
Okay, there's nothing.
I'd better go.
Good luck, Rasputin.
So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I think 9 children left. So I didn't get that many rebrand. Or do I need to get all the brands to rebrand the others? Well, it doesn't matter, I plan to get all the brands.
Well,
let's go to the main lodge.
Drop me outside the main lodge.
Oh. Bring me back a burger this time, will you?
God damn it.
Excellent choice. What else can I do you
for?
Alrighty then. What else can I do
I'll
you for? Sold to the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for? What else can I do you for? Now, you take that Psychonauts. Sold to the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for?
That's it for now.
All right. Go get more airheads and come on back. Support your...
Just gonna go to well, I could go to the GPC by transport. I bet there's a kid around. I believe I already regrained a few of them. I just don't know where they are. Maybe near? No. just where are these kids? Yeah, it doesn't matter. Next episode is going to be a filler .5 episode in Mia's mind. I look forward to that. But just a little tour of the mines I have done. Sasha is done. Gloria is done. Coach Yonder is not entirely done, despite what is displayed. Mila, I don't look forward to do that one. The Milkman Conspiracy, I need to finish that one. So that leaves a few completions to be done. For now, that's enough for one day. Bye!